Hello friends, today we are going to see how to fix the handle along with the curtain wall device in the top on glazing section. This is the profile which will looks like this from the, this is typical top on glazing section, sash section along with this handle and the curtain wall device fixed from the other side along with the polyomet rod. Now you will see, this is the handle which we are actually going to fix, as well as you can fix the offset handle if required. These are the curtain wall device which are used along with the handle forks for the better fixation of the hardware. This is the profile compatibility check along with the other different type of hardwares. Now we will show you how to fix the handle and remove it. Now I would like to explain you what you need to do before fixing. This is the slot whose machining details are given in this drawing. You have to make the slot as per the details shown over here. And from the opposite side, you have to make a slot like this. And we will show you now how to fix it. Need to match the hole. This particular hole should be matched along with this hole. And you have to fix the screws. Back side. Okay, thank you for watching the video.